sideboard.
I roll.
Nine. I'll be on the play.
You sure?
100%. This matchup's much better on the play.
Yeah.
I can shut off Tron.
I guess theoretically, I can stop searches. I guess you can counter search things.
It's much better on the play.
Yeah.
It's not good.
It also just depends on if I have the god hand or not. Crack it, load of green.
Yep.
It's only $1,800. Oh, now.
Well, that just turn one. I'm about to go into turn two against the mill. This is my deck.
Interesting.
Oh, what? He what?
Archive trap, blitz.
Yes,
fetched Crypt-Hegion crab.
Seems okay.
I think you're gonna lose.
I'll go and pass the turn. Okay.
Lose your mana.
Yep.
Gotcha. You idiot.
Yep.
skirmish stuff. Shatter district.
Targeting Oblivion Stone?
Yeah.
In there.
A lot of stuff. Full of guns, Thought Scour, Liliana, full Thought Scour, Lance. I think the 16 is right.
What?
I think 16 is right. Only fetched twice.
You.
I think I milled one of those over. Maybe it's 15.
You fetched one of those at least.
Okay.
I think you're 15. I don't think you... Because you fetched at the end of my turn.
I kept... I had one of these in hand, and I had one of these in hand. So I've only fetched twice. I'm pretty sure. I fetched, shocked, and fetched. There's a lot of them, but I've Thought Scoured several times.
Okay, I mean, 1 point's not going to make a difference, probably.
I'm pretty sure that's correct, though.
If it does, I'll be a little sad, but... honestly,
I'm pretty confident. I remember having these.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Okay.
It could be wrong. I don't know. Hard to say.
Sack this.
Yep.
Float a green. Stack it, float a green.
Thank you.
into the thing and didn't draw a card.
List it for three.
This is seven, right?
Yeah. It doesn't trigger off that. Unfortunately.
You have no mana flooding?
None flooding.
Okay.
That's seven.
Counter unless you pay one.
Yep. Go ahead.
Search.
I know it's a little bit greedy.
Yeah.
But if it resolves, it's kind of nice.
No, it makes sense. You got to bait through counter spells at some point.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like I just have to keep jamming stuff until eventually something sticks.
You're not wrong.
Start. Float a green.
Yeah.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
Go to green.
Yeah.
Slivers is the best.
Goodness.
Your type.
Go ahead.
Search.
I mean, you've seen it
true. Kind of spell.
So I do that.
Go ahead.
You're at three.
Go ahead.
Search.
I really wanted to deal with that stupid thing before it got to flip.
Yeah. Hold that shatter.
Yep.
Tough turn. Limp turn. Go ahead. Draw a step.
Tower?
Draw a step.
Oh, in the draw step. Oh,
my the tower.
I played late on Mara and
it's getting to the point where that doesn't matter so much.
It doesn't.
Sure.
Jam a card. I'm deciding whether or not to sack.
Counter draw.
I see work, but just I can kill something.
Go ahead. Cryptic plus search does not work.
Shattered discard.
Let's say you shifted away from just that blue white.
I believe blue white. I'll probably go back once.
So I think I just don't know how to play the mirror for the blue.
Do you really serve?
I will go to crack this. For all the stuff it does.
I mean, it does not do nothing.
Yeah, I know. It gets rid of the one permanent.
Probably won't matter the whole game.
Probably not.
She did.
One. 10. Ulamog.
Oh my god!
Cards are that and search, and I will sack Sanctum.
Did you stop that kind of thing?
Float the blue.
So you kept this?
And counter draw.
So you opted my starting game. So you opted to do this rather than cast card.
Yes.
Okay, gotcha.
Because then if you have a removal spell,
top of the deck,
then your combo book kicks in for at least three. Maybe three.
Sure.
Then you want that.
Yes.
Assuming you time things properly, you will get one token. I'm gonna assume that you know how to play.
Assume that I'm not an idiot. I appreciate that assumption. More than I deserve. Cards in hand?
One.
I didn't see you playing
cast. Permanents that are one or more colors.
Okay.
So, yep. Lands are colorless. Go up. It's fine. Draw step.
Draw step.
Two discards.
Yeah, that's Salia, really good.
Salia is good.
Three.
So what was that mistake?
What?
Field of Dreams. Yep. Pass. Yeah. Draw step. Yeah,
like, I don't see the point of getting Salia number cards in that. I'm like, I don't want to see the answer. I wrote that.
Just got it.
I had no way to really stop it except for the
box. No, I'd like to turn it.
Which one do you want?
A bad matchup's on.
Are you kidding me?
Go ahead. Did you have a pack in hand?
No.
If you didn't
have one of
them, I feel like that's the appropriate call. So how many white spells do
you have? I'm not going to be that guy.
Who tries to.
Yeah.
Game
I
have
all the different arts. I don't know which one's different.
I've done this twice. Three to five to seven. I should have been on seven last time, not six. So I'm gonna go up to nine.
Yep.
And worse.
Yeah, I don't see how I could get out of this unless I get lucky. Get on the top. End of turn, hit your creep carpet.
Yeah.
If you go find a basic, if you have one.
I know. I have all my basics now.
Hey Lance,
I'm guessing you have counter spell.
You should take the green out of the deck and place
we're still
black.
Going to
that way you can get hand destruction and lingering souls.
Either that or you have
green, white, blue is the optimal.
You just won.
Actually, you didn't see that one, but you still probably have it.
I do have it.
Yeah.
Collected company is the
counter draw.
So to be fair, I didn't win from a collected company.
That's fine. You don't always have it, but it rattled good.
Like having like a board or two on the table and throwing four spirits into play seems really good.
Oh, thanks.
One there, three there. Or actually, hold on, it's at 11.
Yeah, it's at 11.
Two there. To put it at 9. Which will still take three pluses. or three abilities.
Set number.
And then one of you.
Get a freebie.
Yeah, I would have
thought that's
turn.
Yeah. Vote a green.
Two damage.
And for turn.
My go.
Result makes this card my library.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Whew. That got real tricky. Started to find all the field of runes once we got to the bottom, like 15 cards. Thank you, Jachi.
Is a very good card. And whenever you can, whenever I'm top decking, you can keep me off of good stuff. It's really hard for me to do anything. Real hard for me to do anything.
I think I would like skill is, and now there's another journey coming. So now,
if you're in Fulminator, maybe, but
I'm already.
Jachi wins again. Jeremiah.
In
two? No, that was game one. Holy crap. Yeah, we just finished game one. It's very long. Ended with me making him top deck a win while I was looking at the top card of his library every turn. I thought about letting Wormcore resolve, but I didn't have an answer for it in hand. I could bounce it, but that doesn't really buy me much time. Like, and I want to just end. So I had the counterspell. I felt like it made sense to just go for it.
I mean, I get one thing per turn. So
the stars were really terrifying every time, because I have to leave them on top.
Yeah, I mean, because it burns a mana at least.
That one where I tanked was O Stone, and I wanted to leave it on top because it doesn't win you the game, but it would have gotten rid of the Jace, and I couldn't risk trying to find another
sideboarding
win
condition.
Sideboarding
is what I really need to figure out with this deck, because I know what to bring in. That's the easy part. It's what to cut.
It's stuff.
I think these are what to cut in this matchup. I'll ask you about it later.
Okay.
You might be able to provide some guidance there.
Really? There's a handful of cards off the top of my head that I would cut. Or at least trim. I don't know what you're bringing in, but...
About that too.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm pretty sure what I'm bringing in is the right choice.
I think you, if you're not certain if you should bring it in, you probably shouldn't.
Would I'm almost positive that I want to bring these cards in.
Yeah. I don't know what that sideboard looks like. I don't even know what you want out of that sideboard. We got into top deck war, and I had Jace.
Yep.
I mean, I have to. Yeah, my mom, I don't care.
You're on the plane.
I think the only part where we
just a natural Tron, why not?
I drew one of them.
I hate you.
But I have ways to find you. Sack Sphere, Float of Green?
Yeah. Green color is flooding.
I don't know what you're talking about.
World Breaker?
Yeah.
It's a good land.
You might know anything. It is not fair.
Yeah.
You can look through it, but that's the only one.
That's infuriating.
Yeah.
I need to see your hand.
Oh, yes, you do.
Actually, the hardest draw for me to beat is that draw.
Well, yeah, I mean, turn three on the play, exile one of your two lands, and it was not a fetch land; it was an actual two-color land. Followed up by more exile stuff.
I mean, just back-to-back seven draw exile lands when you're on the play, curved out. It's unbeatable. There's no way. Like, I drew exactly what I needed to do to beat it, and I still couldn't beat it.
That's what Tron does sometimes. That's one of the reasons why I hate playing against it so much, because that just feeling of inevitability that you cannot...
No progress!
It is almost impossible to beat.
Yeah.
Some other games.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm not saying somebody couldn't beat it, but my deck can. I'm on the play.
It's very true. Yeah, I had two, and then the Sphere into the Angel Series, so I probably could have found some. But
yeah.
And it's just because it's in a brand.
I'm keeping.
I will keep
it. She was serious.
You're keeping?
Yeah.
Okay.
She knows she did. And then when she did that, messed up.
Nine. Star.
It was for everybody.
15.
Multi breed is coming. Forget Blazing Saddles. Forget Airplane. Watch We Are the Millers.
Yes, baby.
Casker. I think you've been here before, James. Yeah. I like my chances a little better.
This game two?
This is three. I got game two pretty quick. Oh, really? Turn three world breaker to turn four card.
On the play.
Yeah.
No way I beat that. Go.
Yes. Very
didn't even feel like you played magic though, does it?
He cast a spell.
Yeah.
Cast a couple,
very good spells.
Mindless Dredge.
Float a green.
Sure.
No, you're gonna keep winning.
I just lost to you.
Tower. Bones Crying.
Oh, I'm happy.
I will go get the power plant.
The power plant.
Okay.
Mega.
I had a better side
you
went
to.
That's the skeeviest thing that I've ever seen.
Let's be fair. I expected you to win too.
Me to win this? I mean, if I'd played magic, you know.
I didn't know.
Sitting there looking at your opponent doesn't really take anything.
Okay.
Get two of those in your opening. Do the second.
I drew both. But I have four of mine in my deck. The fact that I haven't drawn one until now, like, yeah, they were halfway through my deck before I drew one though.
You had one early, and then the other two were late.
It was like turn six or seven, the first one. Like, it wasn't early, but it was before you got Tron online. Or right after. You got to cast one or two spells with Tron online.
Turn. Sure. two is going to be inspiring.
Sure.
He runs two, I think, right?
I run four.
Four?
Three two. Are you getting ready? Look at you over here. Suave.
Nature's claim.
Come on down. We get your W's.
Four. You do get the participation point, though.
This is the most
important surgical in
top card.
Low stone?
Yeah, I just want to see your hand mostly. So you got everything.
I got stuff. Do you want to take the rest?
I do.
It's up there.
I think so, because he's going to be able to hit me with one.
So that was not a miss.
Just a two?
What?
I only saw that two. So there's no more?
There's no more.
You have to spin like 10
double check.
To try to get through a single.
Yeah, there's two more.
I mean,
yeah.
Put you to one.
Yep.
Those,
the double
I got two. Oh, no, on three, I'm sorry.